silly old board, thought Thomas. He had often tried to pass it, but had never succeeded. But this morning he had made a plan. The fireman went to turn the points. Now for my plan, thought Thomas. Pumping the trucks fiercely, he jerked his driver off the footplate and followed them into the siding. Come back, yelled his driver. Fire and smoke, said Thomas. I'm sunk. And he was. Oh dear, he said, I am a silly engine. And a very naughty one, too. I saw you, said the fat controller. Please get me out. I won't be naughty again. I'm not sure. We can't lift you out with a crane. The ground's not firm enough. Let me see. I wonder if Gordon could pull you out. Yes, sir, said Thomas. But he didn't want to meet Gordon just yet.